Yo, don't forget, we're still having clan trials today. Top link in the description if you want to join and get a trial. Enjoy the video. Yo, what's up, guys? Listen, man, if you want the script that I'm using for NBA 2K21 current gen, make sure you stay tuned throughout the video to find out how to get it. Also, if I already sent you the script, it's still the same script that I'm using every single day, man. And remember, I am doing a giveaway in March. So make sure you stay tuned, watch the whole videos, make sure you like and subscribe for a better chance to win the giveaway. Y'all enjoy the rest of the video.
Homies from Southside, I figured I would call them. I found out exact locations and where she grew up. Her mom's new boyfriend got some coke, then he blew up. She used to play with credit cards and line niggas at nightclubs. Fucked a couple niggas but left them cause she ain't like love. I was down at Flight Club, Keisha text me like, what you doing? I scuffed up my retros, I'm about to cop some new ones. She said she at the Mandarin, Oriental in Columbus Circle. She got some sour but she wanted purple. I told her later we could link up. I called my youngin' Kai to bring her eighth to her. He plotting on taking her. Funny little nigga, but fuck it, that's how we raised. If it ain't wifey, then all her homies can play back to Keisha. She black but had them Spanish features. 5'7", most of these niggas were playing to keep her. I got the drop from my homie that knew her. He went to school with her. Said he used to be cool with her, but he ain't fuck her though. Kai calling me, I forgot to text him the address. I'm going through some other shit, nope. Honestly got me mad stressed. Kai delivered that, we bout to meet. I got a club tonight. Told Keisha if she up, I hit her when it's over. Now it's Rosé Henny. Strippers all over me, I ain't throwing a penny. Got a text from Keisha, I'm in room 17C. I know you with your homies now, but later come and see me. I'm rolled out, sky dweller, the light hitting it right. I'm hearing niggas talking like that's Dave East, that nigga nice. Wayno told me 30 minutes flatline, backwards I pack mine. Unless I want them harsher, please don't know I'm bother. I called my driver and told him take me to Midtown. Had to stop for condoms cause raw ain't the way I get down. He dropped me off, I told him park it and don't leave yet. Let me see what this bitch about, something I gotta figure out. I'm in the telly, I hit the elevator blunted. Stumbling, just Hennessy and Rosé up in my stomach. Figure we fucking, then order some room service. I knocked twice, she opened the door, but so nervous. Maybe I'm bugging, I was drunk, she was ready though. Came up out of everything.
Irish! Green.
Fuck this bitch delirious, shit Eddie know. Henny taking over, we passed out, at least I did. 15,000 in my ball means I'm lacking. I put my rollie in the dresser, with like four chains. My ID and my bank card, iPhone 6 to make calls. Condom box, a 3-pack, I used 2 of them. Brand new Fendi sneakers, the club just ruined them. Something told me wake up, I checked the bed. Nothing but pillows and covers, I had to shake my head. I checked my jeans, every dollar gone, that's 15K. All my chains and my rollie missing. I put my shit on, looking for my phone, that shit was going too. I'm ready to kill Keisha, what the fuck I'm gonna do? I told myself I wasn't drinking, why the fuck I get bent?
Listen, man, a lot of you say you watch the videos but keep asking me the same questions. How do I put real player percentage on? Go to features, go to controller settings, and make sure your shot timing says real player percentage. Shot aiming should be either on shots or shots and layups, man. You do this, you'll be a green bean like me, man. Y'all enjoy the rest of the video.
Bro, you haven't subscribed yet? Or turn the noti bell on? Come on, G, like, comment, and subscribe for me, baby. Let's go.
Yo, if you guys want the script I'm using for NBA 2K21 current gen, make sure you subscribe, like, and drop your email down below in the comments. Or you can go to the top link in the description. Is the Discord. Send me a private message saying you need the script, and I got you, man. Also, for the giveaway, for the most active subscriber who likes and comments and watch every single video to the end, you'll have a better chance at winning the giveaway. Y'all enjoy the rest of the video, man. I'm out.
Got it!
Interrogations got my mental racer. I ain't trying to end up in Bellevue as no mental patient. See, the plan was let's set a schedule. Tim from the other side had it. Tim was into the flashing. Solar side wearing caskets. It's systematic. Every Thursday night he would re-up. Navy blue infinity tenant rolling his weed up. Anytime he felt he was followed, it made him speed up. He rarely cracked a smile. His demeanor was always G'd up. Knew this chick that was mutual. Every Monday they meet up. Quick business. He drop off a bag. She got her feet up. Tim paid the rent to the apartment. It's in Shorty name. Shorty name, I get to that later. To me, they all the same. My cousin James called my phone, told me it's urgent. He scoped the situation out. Timing had to be perfect. Worthless feelings building inside the mother of Tim kids. He got two boys, plus she know where all of his friends live. We found the weakness in his platoon. It's goon weather. Hoodies only do dark colors to help us move better. I told James, cause you know what to do if you catch her. Might have took a loss, well I lose never. That's fool's treasure. We gon' do this right. We ain't the type that's too extra. It's Sunday night. James got the drop on the meeting time. Monday came. Tim switched cars. Nothing police could find. I'm on standby. James supposed to come pick me up. He said at 3 that Tim meeting Shorty. Something he picking up. James ain't got no kids or no wifey, so he don't give a fuck. James remember when I had called him. Glad that he picked it up.
Hello?
I told him I woke up rolly missing. Word. She had me sick cuz ready to make my home the prison. She had a gram deleted morning after I got robbed. Since then I've been looking for her. I treat it like a job. James took a picture and sent it, asked me who is it. I text him and I told him no question, she looked familiar. 15,000 a rolly and a couple chains. Charged it to the game, but something was on my brain. Couldn't figure it out, I'm thinking like Tim Limey. James peeped one of Tim's sons walking with mommy. He thinking put him in the trunk and then he lit a blunt. He getting antsy, he been sitting on his lick all month. He ain't bothered him, more concerned with they fathering them. James parked in the complex, Shorty walking in. Black leggings, leather jacket, and some black shades. Shorty 5'7", few days earlier she got braids. Ever since I got robbed, riding round in a hot rage. Don't even care if I get locked up till I'm my pop's age. James called me one more time, Tim pulled up by himself. He parked and walked in the building and then he checked his mail. James a face Tim ain't never seen. Shorty and Tim up in the crib, this nigga fell asleep. James knocked twice, nobody answered, so he picked the lock, cut the lights, took his shoes off, walked around in his socks. Shorty in the bathroom, wine glass and red wine. Tim got missed calls from his sons before they bedtime. James opened the door, it's steaming, whole mirror foggy. Shorty in the tub, James
about to leave, he's
feeling froggy. Soon as she see him, two shots right in the forehead. Silencer kept the blood neat, ain't leave the floor red. Slid out, Tim still sleeping, he never woke up. James had some powder to make him think Tim was coked up. Let the bag, iPhones, chains, and the Rolex.